Hey guys, it's Enric Gaming and welcome to a game called Yes AS 4 Zombie Assault. It's not a new game, but I really love to play this game. So I really feel that I can really show this game to you guys. So I'm going to play the campaign and the multiplayer stuff like events, and there's lots of things in the game. So I'm going to show every single thing to you guys. Yes, I'm still in level 1. I just started the game, like, but prologue. Not completed any levels or something. So, let's see. There will be a small contamination, like, zombie invades their spaceship. God knows what. I don't know. Hey, we are the heroes here. I think those are the zombies. Okay, this is the shooting, this is the moving. Really need to kill those. This is not really a fast pace for now, right now. Lately it will be fast pace. Yes, we have abilities in the game, like this will increase your fire rate, reload every speed, but just for a time, like a limited time. You can really upgrade your abilities so you can really make that last long. So it'll be cool eventually. But the level 1 are like, oh, that's all? Yeah, like that's fun. But no, higher level, higher fun. Just like that. Yeah, and that spitting dudes are spitters. You know, Left 4 Dead? Nobody don't know Left 4 Dead. So, just like those, we have to switch potions to defend the gate. We really have to defend the gate. But the real main mission is like, don't die in the game. This part is so easy. That's all, like, just that's all. Okay. When the gates are open, you can really wander to the place. So that's so cool, that's can we do that. We increase the speed. Can really lead the monster's not really hard or something, but this is great. And in this place, this is the secret vault. You have to kill this, like divert the boss for a while and then just go for it. Like just he's so slow, so we really have to combine everything to make him get down, like so make him let down. This place, let's see, this is the secret vault, and every game has a secret vault, and it just contains random things. And yeah, there are multiple. You can really hold 3 weapons: a primary, a secondary, and a pistol. And I have a classic assault class. I don't really play this game from the first, but okay, you really have classes. And yeah, I have assault class. So yeah, you can only see the characters. The yellow one is a heavy, the I think the tank, and the blue is a medic, and the red is the assault. So I choose assault because I can really use a knife, because assault have knife. Don't worry about it, I will really play as assault, a medic, and a heavy, so don't worry about it. I will show every single class how that works. And yes, I just leveled up, so that's cool. I really already have a strong box. Strong box is a term that really gives you weapons, like you know, loot crates, like what can I say, there are lots of game that has loot crates. So, you know, just like loot crate, they just give a random weapon or armor or something like those. And I open them, you get a cool weapon like this. And yes, the skull symbol shows the damage. The clock, obvious, the rate of fire. And this running skill is like the negative movement that gives you, like, it will slow you down. And yes, the bullet sign, capacity of the bullets. Capacity of bullets in a single clip. And my dude is like, my gun is like, so weak, so low, so slowing, in a normal clip. And this is everything good. 150 attack, 7 rate of fire, 12 over, and 45. Lesser this is, good this is. And the more this is, better. So we have to keep it. We have another because we leveled up. So let's open them too. Yes, this is armor. Then the hand is obviously physical resistance. The fire is thermal resistance. The biohazard symbol, obvious. Chemical resistance. And this is the, you know, negative speed. Like, it will slow you down or not. We will keep them because we are just first level. Yes, daily bonuses if you just have your internet on. You will get daily bonuses if you just play them regularly. Yes, it's giving me a tutorial, but it's not really a big deal. Just drag them and have them. That's it. And just back. Yeah, you have events, news, and everything. You can be a part of anything you want. Armor, be really got armor. Yes, of course. Just drag and put them on. That's all you really need. Yes, skill points. This is what I was talking about. Fast reload, it's everything is obvious. Fast movement, toughness. These are all known well. We have special skills, just classic skills. I can't really speak, sorry. Adrenaline, yes, you really know, increase reload speed, shooting speed, movement speed, everything. Deadly force, it just reduce. Yeah, the global damage of all weapons. Close quarters, this was the cool thing I really have, but I don't really need them, not now. Gun mod, cost of upgrades will be less. Sting shot, yeah, it will just increase our health, like a 15%, just like that. Killing spree, you can really lead them, like it will increase the damage and the piecing of the weapon. You will really learn more. Okay, I'm sorry, I don't really spend them. I really need help, so I'm going to go on. It's all your wish that you can really go on speed, reload, toughness. I'm sorry. Toughness is the health, chief health. I really need health, so I'm going to select health. So, and regeneration power, you can really add up regeneration power for your unit. So it's all your wish. So yeah, and this is useful for online games, like if you're going for multiplayer games, it's really useful. So these are all your wish. So it's all your wish. So I'm going with this. That's it. Yes guys, I'm just giving you a small promo of this game. So I will play every single campaign. I'm going to play every single campaign for the game. I'm going to play this single player all over, so like I unlock the next level, so this will be, you know, afterwards, like, you know what I mean. This will be the next part, I will play them. So just a prologue, like just like the beginning, just like showing everything that really needs and gets to. So yes guys, I'm going to end the episode here. It's a so short prologue, and thank you so much for watching. I really mean it. And as always, I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.